After two poor performances, many were wondering whether Zlatan Ibrahimovic would raise his game here at the Velodrome, and so he did, bringing Paris level in the 23rd minute with this taekwondo-esque flick. He wasn't finished either. A wonderful curling free kick from the Swedes put Paris back in front and bring his tally for the season up to 9 goals.